A local woman is getting national attention right now as she tries for her shot at love on ABC's The Bachelor. Now, we'll have to wait to find out if she gets the final rose, but 4029 Sonia Russell spoke with her parents. It's a story you'll only see on 4029.
Around 24 contestants appeared in this first episode of The Bachelor on ABC. I had a chance to speak with the parents of one local woman who appeared on the show. They say they're so excited to see their daughter on television and in prime time.
Gone on quite a while for us, so I know everybody is just now seeing it, but we've been living it for a few months now.
Vent and Martha Murphy are talking about their daughter, Lesley, who is one of the contestants on ABC's The Bachelor. Lesley graduated from Southside in 2006. Before taping The Bachelor, her parents say their middle daughter of three was working at a political consulting firm in D.C. Lesley's parents say they've seen her grow over the past few months.
She's somebody that has been very, very, very vocal in high school and now at University of Georgia broadcast news. And that's one of those things that put her in front of the camera. And shows she's very comfortable in that light.
Lesley's mother says she was worried when the show went into production because communications between mom and daughter went silent.
We didn't talk for about 6.5 weeks, and that was for sure the longest I'd ever gone without talking to any of my children. But I talked to them sometimes multiple times in a day. That was probably the hardest thing for me.
In the show, contestants vie for the Bachelor's heart in hopes of starting a new life together. Regardless of the outcome, Lesley's parents say the experience has been a good one.
I have kind of been a little bit more reserved and worried about things that mothers worry about. But all of that seems to have gone away, and I think everything's been positive, and we're excited about what's going to happen for her.
It's fascinating to watch. And that is the journey.
Tony Russell, 4029 News.
Of course, Leslie's parents can't tell us what happens, but you can check out the slideshow of all the women and The Bachelor on 4029TV.com. Look under the feature section of our homepage or just check out our Facebook page.